Guys, what are some of these misconceptions and misunderstanding about mental health?
Madalas na binabanggit ng mga kabataan ngayon, pag nalulungkot sila, depressed agad. Hindi nila nakikita na merong itong clinical implications.
Mababa lang ang grades exam, depressed ka na. Yung depression, malalim talaga ang kahulugan.
Meron tayong wrong notion na pag-stress out ka ay negative na.
Join us as we list down the top 10
ang pinakamaling akala about mental health.